finding rocks. There's a rock. A broken stone for it. This is a chance of water. I keep digging forth here, down here. I might have a chance of water. But this is the hardest part. I can't find any water. 2,000 feet, you can't really move. That's what the oxygen tanks are for. Oh, I had a good clip there. But no. Good thing I brought a backpack. Maybe that would help me. I can sneak back in the dark. Golden stones that broke off hundreds of years ago. That's what's so cool about Mount Everest. We need to get to the top of these stones. I'm using up my oxygen tank. Here.